about the Robinson Crusoe Dreamhouse before. We started off by brainstorming ideas for it. We wanted our house to be very high-tech and modern, as well as environmentally friendly. But the most popular idea was to include a room with a light-up dance floor. We wanted to use all our skills we had learned in the Crusoe to control different aspects of the house, such as lights and music, as well as putting our creative skills to the test.
Hi, my name is Cole. I joined the Crusoe Club recently this year. Our lights are controlled by a Raspberry Pi, which is a printer, with a code for lights written in Python. For our dance floor, we need to use a hat with a light sequence controlled by a Raspberry Pi.
And you guys actually wrote the poem for
that. My name is Thomas and I work on some of the lighting and some coding for the dance music in Sonic Park. Me, who recently joined the group, accepted the challenge of creating the music. She studied the Magpie magazine's art course and has become the best Year 5 Sonic Pi coder in the Poem Club. She played music. This is our music, which is a poem.
So this is the new coded.
So our dream house has a light-up dance floor, a swimming pool, three bedrooms, two bathrooms, a breakfast and a breakfast as well with multiple times four. So we have a little food that we made out of
Oh,
way.
And I also like the bedding.
Yeah, we need baby beds.
Matthew, have you got
Matthew,
something to say?
Yeah. Got something to say. Yeah.
My name is Matthew and I was assigned the job. I used library team hint to write a program in Python. I coded the buttons When a button is pressed, the Raspberry Pi sends an electrical signal through the correct wireless. I also coded one of the buttons to play a sound file recorded from Sonic Pi, which is ready sound files as a TV.
At the front, we've got the adult bedroom light and teenage bedroom light.
So if you look in the adult bedroom again, you can see the light turn on.
And we've got the lantern light here. Light. And then we've got the suite and the main bathroom light. So we've got the suite. This is the mini keyboard that's connected to this.
I want this in my house.
So,
They're open to offers, by the way. They are.
We'd all left it. You have to get an
Israeli joint to win it.
Yes. Really enjoyable.
Did you enjoy the technical side or the construction? What was the best bit?
I like making the stuff inside it, the tiny little.
And have you tried
done anything like this before?
No, we've done a project, we haven't done anything like this.
Have you learned to score?
Oh no, I didn't. Yeah, I helped with that.
Difficult.
Yeah.
We've got a grass area, and this wouldn't be hanging over. This would actually be like a normal house.
But you're just showing it.
You can see the inside.
It would be parallel otherwise.
Yeah.
And you can also see the wiring outside.
Do you want to lift that up against
the other one?
Well done, guys. Really impressive.
Thank you.
Very good.
Thank you.
Thank you.